Animated GIF image format has been around for a while, making it possible for creating and sharing small animations online. We have recently seen an increase in its popularity. People have started creating animated GIF from video clips and they then publish to social medias and blogs. Making animated GIFs from video clips usually needs a little bit of effort, but fortunately now there are a ton of GIF maker apps and online tools available. That being said, some of them comes with complex tools and complicated setups, while some of the online GIF creators might need a lot of time to create high quality animated GIFs, especially when you have to convert huge sized videos. If you want to create a high quality animated GIF on Mac with drag and drop simplicity, you might have to consider Drop to GIF app, which automates the whole process. All you have to do is drag and drop a video clip into the app and the conversion starts immediately. Once the conversion process has been done, the animated GIF file will be placed in the same directory where the source video is. This app is simple and easy to use, but that doesn't mean it lacks customization options. There is a performance panel that can be opened by clicking on the little gear icon, where you can choose to match the frame rate of the original video or you can manually input the FPS value. Plus here you will get control over image quality and size as well. Notably, there is even a little handy watching feature, where you could select to watch folder to make things easier. Movie files that are moved or saved into that particular directory will be converted instantly into animated GIF files. If you want to see the output right after the conversion, you can get it done by simply selecting the auto check option. Drop to GIF is a simple GIF maker that creates animated GIF out of a movie file without having to work with complex tools or complicated setups. However, even with few customization options, the app is easy to use and would help you get the job done. Hope you would find this video useful. If you like this video, like, comment, and don't forget to click the subscribe button. Thank you, bye.